Yesterday, we installed a new head unit, taking off the interface instead of the whole unit, plugged everything in, connected the battery, broke the car. Just kidding, it works. Putting it all in, and here's the before and after.